Hi there. Welcome to the game. My name is John. Happy to have you alongside me today. And today we have a par 5 first hole. Let's crack into it. Oop, that's no good. And what are you thinking? What are you thinking out of this fairway bunker? Let's see what you got. Fingers crossed for a nice up and down out of this greenside bunker. Not much work left for us on this one. Nicely played out of that sand. And you're one under for the day. And teeing it up on a par 4. Right, setting up now at about 200 yards away. Come on, kick left. Nice work. That was some good golf. That was nice. Back-to-back birdies. Teeing it up on the third. Come on, kick right. Come on. With that. All right, this putt for the birdie. Well, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? All right, here we go. Let's get out of here. Tapper on in. And after that one, scorecard says 2 under par. Well, have a good hole. We've got a par 4 for this one. Not gonna work, is it? And setting up now in the deep rough. Nicely done, had the right club there. 15 feet to go from here. Oh man, that's, just kind of got away from you. And this is your fourth shot. Ooh, look at here. Nice chip. Here comes the bogey putt. That'll bring your score up to 1 under par. Par 4 for this one. Well, it's too bad. Just in a light rough at the moment. Nice shot. That'll do. All right, good luck here. You've got 22 feet to go. Oh, this one could drop. Oh. Okay, this one is for the par. After that one, you'll stay right there at 1 under. hole number six. Well, that's unlucky. You didn't deserve that. Okay, we're in the deep rough. Careful. Okay, here's our third shot. Yeah, this one's gonna get rough. Yeah, this one's your fourth shot. This one's going through some brush. This one's about 15 feet. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Good job. And after that one, you'll stay right there at one under par. Stepping on to a par five hole on this one. Good little shot there. Second shot here on the seventh. Well, look at you putting for eagle now. That's fine work. Fine work indeed. And this is for a bird with big wings. Eagle putt coming up. A little too hard. Okay, two under. If you can sink this. Oh, it could be. And from way out in the sticks, it seemed nicely done. Way to get that one in. And if you'll indulge me, let's take one more look at that shot. Alrighty, down to two under par after that. Okay, it's a lengthy par four. That isn't too good, is it? I'm setting up here in a fairway bunker. Smart shot. Okay, 25 footer to go. Oh, man. And here we go. Par putt coming up. Oh, it's getting there. I went right by. There's almost nothing left of this one. That hole puts you up to one under. Teeing up now on hole number nine. Come on, give us a kick to the right. Good shot out there. Nicely played. Putt is about 11 feet. Oh, that was almost in. And you've got this left par on this one. Okay, after that one, you'll stick right there at one under. You've got a par four in front of you on this one. Fading this shot. Here's our second shot on the 10th. This one's your third. Well judged on that one. You'll stay at minus one after that hole. Hole number 11 coming up. This could be heading for the rough. Ouch, into the water. Okay, this is about 160 or so to the pin. This one's looking good. Caught up in some brush. You're gonna like that, won't ya? Okay, this will save you par. This one's on a good line. That's what we needed, in there for par. Here we go now on the 12th. And 200 yards or so to the pin. Safe approach, nice. Careful with this one. This is from way out. Looking very nice. Holy. Well, let's just leave it there. That was a holy effort. Let's just put it like that. Way out there, and you dropped it right in the cup. Amazing work. That you'll go down to two under par. Here we go now on the 13th. I think we're about to get wet. Okay, third shot. This one might be in a bad place. Setting up here for your fourth. Let's get a little kick left here. Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. Here's a putt from 19 feet. Oh, no, it's right by the hole. Well, let's just try to sink this one for the double bogey. And your score is going to go up to even par after that one. It looks like we're ready to go here on the 14th. Well, better luck next time. And the chip drops on in for you. That'll be your birdie. And yeah, we're going to take another look at that. That hole will bring you down to one under par. Okay, this is a pretty lengthy par five. Here's our second shot on the 15th hole. You must be feeling lucky. Taking driver off the turf. What our third shot's looking like. That is fine work. And let's roll some videotape on that one. That was interesting. Brought things down to three under after that one. Good luck here on the 16th. We're in the deep stuff here. Well, unfortunate, that's gonna get counted as a missed green. This one's a 7-footer. Looking good. All right, in the cup for the par. And you currently sit at 3 under par. Here we go on the 17th hole. That'll do. All right, drop this one in. This one for birdie. It's getting there. Ooh, just missed. Okay, just a few more inches to go. So that makes you 3 under for the day. Let's see what happens here on the 18th. 7-foot putt coming up. Looking pretty good. And look at you fancying it up here, ending your round with a birdie. All right, that's going to be a 4-under for you today. And with that, I will let you go here. I'm going to head over to the clubhouse and see what I can wrangle up for some food. See you next time.